Oh my god, I nearly didn't make that then. Oh. Definitely smash that like button and subscribe for all these pro skills. I may be on part two now, I'm not sure. But if you've if it is part two and you've only just joined, then make sure you check out part one. If this is still part one or just one video, then just stay watching. Hopefully I can get to the end of this. I suppose I can. But the only problem will be is lag. I mean, I can't see a level being any harder than what we've already been up against. Like I say, it all seems round about the same difficulty level. Right, so let's do this. Oh, so close. It's just that one jump at the end. I thought I was going to miss that one then, to be honest. Come on. Oh, my hand just like went. I don't know, my hand just went everywhere. Huh? Oh, my keyboard just weren't working then for some reason. It is a cheap keyboard. It's worked so far. Come on, it's just this one jump. Test it first. Yes, it does come back. Oh, yes. Oh, I do not want to go through that again. It's so annoying when you complete a level, like, or most of it, and then you just get to the last part and then fail. Like, especially when it's that easy. I'm supposed to go up here, aren't we? Yeah. Just me being bad. Not too bad. Oh! Spacebar! Where spacebar didn't work then. Or my finger didn't work. My thumb, I should say. Didn't work. Oh no. I was like so close to doing it flawlessly and then just no. Just no. Oh come on. At least fire doesn't take you forever. Hope it goes though from the screen. Feel like it should have gone by now. But wait, I think this might be the last level. That was very close. Thought I didn't make that for some reason. Come on. Ladder jumps. Think this might be the last level. Pretty sure. Climbing to the top. Climbing to the finish. Can we go up? I mean, even this seems pretty easy. I mean, if you, oh god, should not speak. I should not speak. I was gonna say if you fail. Now, then you'll just be reset so far. No, no. Just that one jump. I think if I can make that jump, hopefully it doesn't get any harder. Hopefully it's just pretty much it, if you know what I mean, right, at the end. Well, hopefully there's a checkpoint, maybe, hopefully, no, oh, I nearly went around the outside. Looks like that, I don't know, I thought they can make it, I don't know, anyway. The outside bit might have been the harder part, like a harder way of going through it, and I just went through it the easy way. No idea, but I made it, so who cares? Come on. I'm like so scared I'm gonna fall off. God, there was a tiny bit of lag then. Right. I think. Oh no, I think I know what you have to do. I think. Yes. Yes. What? Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. I think this is pretty much trial and error. I suppose that's what parkour is. Minecraft. Oh. Come on. Oh, so close. Just need to swing around. Oh, so close. Let's start on this side. Just look down and swing. And swing now. Swing. Swing. Come on and swing. Yes. And swing. Come on. Can't make that part swing. Is it? Nope. Swing. I think this is it. Yes. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, there's more. Come on. Don't want to fail now. So close. To the end. No! Last jump. What do I do now? Do I have to do the whole tree again, do I? Oh no. Oh great. Oh great. Here we go again. At least I know what to do. Should find it easier this time. I've got the swing of it now. Come on. Basically, I have to do the whole level again. I'm pretty sure that was the last part of the whole map. Failed it. That last slime jump. So annoying. Slime blocks can be very annoying sometimes. Come on. I think I'm making it a bit quicker this time, but. Oh, if only I'd made that last jump. I think I made that a lot quicker that time. Come on. Swing. Oh, damn it. And swing. Come on. Swing. Come on. Oh, so close. Oh, no. Oh, the lag then. That's definitely lag. Maybe my mouse, actually. I could have actually started on this side, but oh well. Come on. Oh, so close. I'll get this eventually. Just gotta time it right. Sorry if I'm making you guys dizzy, by the way. Didn't mean to. Oh god. Come on. Swing. Come on. Swing. Nearly missed it then. Swing. Come on. I think this is it. Yes. Oh, come on. Jump. Jump, yes! I think this is it. Oh, don't have to do that again. Thank goodness for that. If I'd have failed that then, well, I think I would have just skipped it for you. Let's go. The end. Oh, so there was a timer. Rank C. Not bad. Not bad, really. Considering I don't play parkour much. And I don't know. But it weren't bad. I wonder if there's any secrets. I did see like a key or something at the top before. Park all the way up that. It's insane. Even more parkour. Vines. Oh my god, thought I fell down. Any signs? Feel like I just sit here. I have conquered parkour paradise. Yay! So make sure you like this video and subscribe for more videos. Hopefully, I have more videos like this to come. There's the map creator. That's very cool how he's done that. I don't know how he did that. But yeah, like, subscribe. I hope you enjoyed it. See you guys.